height, for example, so you use the pen to write words on the paper, just like that. Yeah, isn't that nice? So that's what we're gonna do here. Okay. Ready? We're taking a note. The note arrived in mental space, and now we're translating that into written word space, which is real world space, actionable space. What was it? Here we go. Piano bench. Piano bench file bundles. That's our header. And then the action is, I believe, twofold. Here we go. Create table of contents.